Finally got it to work. Yay. That was way harder than it should have been. So what I did was I just update to a new version and it's well, seems I have to fix that as well. Hold on. Here we go. Here we go. Fine. Nice. Sorry, but you have to put up with this slideshow for now. That's just how it is, unfortunately. As well. We won't be able to go for long, maybe half an hour more. But I consider this an accomplishment, and as such, I will continue with it. Tell me if the audio sounds bad on your hearing. What the heck is going on? Well, what happened here? I really hope it didn't freeze again. That would suck. Oh, thank gosh. Oh, interesting. Finds him like the predator. If he lost, if he was showed his muscles. Well, this looks evil as heck. Ooh. Oh, this doesn't look good. Ooh, nice landing. 10 out of 10. Actually, 9 out of 10. Could do without the broken glass. So smart. Round two. It's been looking good. Do you want to live? Wish I knew what this glass was so I could be more impressed or not as impressed. Anyway, the reason why I had to stop the stream is because if I was down, it's gonna be a little bit virtually impossible to maintain a consistent connection. Also, I just wanted to reduce the amount of programs running to test if that would affect it at all so I can get past the early bottleneck. Well, I guess it's a very simplified way of knowing who's the main characters, who is important then, but whether or not their face is shown. No. Oh, naughty, naughty. Oh, goodbye. Ow. Nice recovery. Where are those chains coming from? It's like fade away. Another one. It's like the kinky version of Pokemon, basically. No, probably not gonna be capturing any new ones. At least not on our own time. It's like giving him magic sparkly armor. Sorry, it's a bit tired. Like giving him skin, like, please. Like, please put on some skin, put on some clothes. Where did that come from? Is there a start to like, is he from the thing? Is he made by it? Do you assemble around it? Slowly looking cooler though. What's it called? The green jewel. Emerald splash. What ruby? More ruby splash. Thanks, bro, for the weapons. Now I'm gonna murder you with it. No. Wow, so cool. No fear. No fear. All comfort. Poof. I think it's looks pretty cool now, yes. Unfortunately, this man hit the price of his coolness came at the cost of his freedom. Good news for you, sir. We're gonna use you to beat your own kind. And you will receive nothing in return. And off he goes. I'm still not quite sure what's going on here, but I see it's turned color, so it's turned into a light color, which I'm assuming usually means good. Light colors are good people, right? And dark colors are bad. Red is bad. Red is cool and bad. Well, accept it. That must have been like a nerve-wracking 5 minutes. So yeah, this man is standing here doing absolutely nothing while a giant monster just almost breaks through and destroys you completely, just obliterates you. And you would be able to do nothing to resist. Note to self, shopping list. Buy thicker glass. There you go. What's that now? Why is Captain under? Why is it lowercase captain, higher case M? Huh? That doesn't seem right. That's probably picking male or female, right? But like something bad happens to like the your older half. Oh, look at this. We're all so naturally gifted. Jesus, this guy looks such a jerk. Do. Water. Come on. I like how someone in the same stance still, you know, for no hard reason. There we go. What can we do? Give it a name. As always. Oh crap. Messed up. Jeez, that's a lot of hair. What's this? That doesn't work. So typical. Can't say any of them really grab me that hard so far. Sure, I can do this. Could probably get some pretty ridiculous stuff with this. This is all good so far, and we're ready.
それで2人は今どこに？
先ほどセントラルシティでゲートが確認されたとの情報が入りました。それに伴い署内で出動の要請が出ていましたので、彼らもそちらではないかと。
ふん、ちょうどいい。早速実践テストを行うとしよう。
ですが彼らにはまだ何も。
構わん、使い物にならなければそれまでということだ。我々人類には立ち止まっている時間など残されてはいないのだよ。
Captain Max's son is a very rebellious, very handsome, rebellious man, okay?
セントラルシティ全域でゲートの出現を多数確認。各位、担当エリアの市民の安全を最優先しことに当たれ。被害が広がる前に全力をもって排除せよ。繰り返す。ハイウェイをグランアビニュー方面に移動中の隊員に告ぐ。放置された車両多数、注意をされたし、付近のレッドシフト進行度はレベル D、 市民の変異体化も確認している。変異体についてはユニオンから処分許可が出ている。 実行については現場判断に任せる。以上。
Nice way of keeping you interested in having access. So it doesn't mean you can't see the credits properly. I don't remember what happened.
こちらアキラハワード、現場に到着しました。状況を報告します。汚染により変異体が増殖し、ハイウェイを占拠している模様。道路上に複数のゲートが出現、避難途中の市民の大多数が汚染されたと思われます。この人数では対処が間に合いません。至急応援を。
こちら本部、現在特務局権限により戦力をセントラルシティ中央部に集中させている。状況が終了次第そちらの応援に向かう。それまで持ちこたえてくれ。
ちょっとそれ本気で言ってるの？もうこれじゃ応援が来る前に全滅しちゃうよ。てか聞いてるんでしょ、あんたはちんたらちんたらどこ走ってんの？すぐに合流していいわね。
Thank you.